isotopes of hydrogen. So what is mean by isotopes? Different element of same atom. This isotope, it is a different element of same atom have different mass number. This isotope, it is defined as different element of same atom, then different mass number, it is called as isotope. Or another definition, number of protons same, but number of neutrons are different. Now we take your pen and notebook and write down three isotopes of hydrogen with me. First isotope of hydrogen, hydrogen, second deuterium, third tritium, then atomic number 1, but mass number 1, 2, 3. This is a three isotopes of hydrogen. Then we see here properties of these isotopes. First, chemical properties. We know that atomic number of these three isotopes are same, that is Z is equal to 1. Therefore, chemical properties of these three isotopes are similar. Chemical properties of these three isotopes are similar. That means chemical reaction of these three isotopes are similar. But physical property of these three isotopes are different. Second, physical properties of these three isotopes are different due to their different atomic mass number. Different atomic mass number. Chemical property three isotopes same. Its atomic number 1 is same. But physical property of these three isotopes are different. Physical property of three isotopes are different because different their atomic mass number. This effect it is called as isotopic effect. Isotopic effect means physical property of this isotope are different due to their different atomic mass number. This effect, it is called as isotopic effect. Let's see here, higher isotopes of hydrogen, that is deuterium and tritium. This is a two higher isotopes of hydrogen, and these two higher isotopes are used in nuclear fusion. Nuclear fusion and traces. In study of reaction mechanism, those hydrogen higher isotopes are used in nuclear fusion and traces in study of reaction mechanism. This is the isotopes of hydrogen. Now we see, let's go over today's point. Today's lecture we will discuss about preparation of dihydrogen. Which method it is used to preparation of dihydrogen gas? This dihydrogen, it is represented as H2. But another name of this dihydrogen is a hydrogen gas. This dihydrogen is mainly prepared by two methods. First method, laboratory method. And second, industrial method. Now we see first, this dihydrogen, it is prepared by laboratory method. In this laboratory method, this dihydrogen, it is prepared by use zinc metal, dilute aqueous acid solution and aqueous solution of alkali to preparation of this dihydrogen gas. Now we see first reaction. This dihydrogen, it is prepared by action of zinc granules. This dihydrogen, it is prepared by action of zinc granules on dilute solution of hydrochloric acid, that is used here acid. First reaction, dihydrogen, it is prepared by action of zinc granules on dilute hydrochloric acid. Urate reaction, this zinc in presence of dilute hydrochloric acid. Here formation of this zinc combined with Cl. Here formation of zinc chloride plus evolution of this dihydrogen gas. Now we see second reaction. This dihydrogen is also prepared by using zinc metal, and this zinc metal action of aqueous solution of alkali to gives here dihydrogen gas. Second, this dihydrogen gas is prepared by action reaction of zinc metal or aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide, that is alkali. Where reaction? This zinc metal react with aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide. Aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide. Here formation of soluble solution of zinc, sodium zincate. Na2ZnO2. It is a soluble solution of sodium zincate plus evolution of dihydrogen gas. This is a two reaction. Laboratory method to preparation of this dihydrogen gas. In first, zinc metal javeri hydrochloric acid barobar combine kari tenth kay thala ZnCl2 plus evolution of H2 gas. Second, zinc metal javeri sodium hydroxide, that is alkali barobar reaction hoi tenth kay thala sodium zincate plus evolution of dihydrogen gas. This is a two reaction in laboratory method to preparation of this dihydrogen gas. Now we see second method to preparation of this dihydrogen gas. It is an industrial method. Second, industrial method. In this industrial method, we will study about this dihydrogen. It is prepared by two reactions. First, this dihydrogen is prepared by using electrolysis of pure water. Electrolysis of pure water. And second, it is prepared from carbon or hydrocarbons. This is a two reaction preparation of dihydrogen in industrial method. Now we see first reaction. This dihydrogen, it is prepared by electrolysis of pure water. We see here this dihydrogen is prepared by using electrolysis method. Electrolysis method means in this reaction use cathode and anode electrode to carry out this reaction. This pure water, it is a poor electrical conductor. This pure water, it is a poor electrical conductor. Therefore, in this solution, use aqueous solution of acid or alkali. इतो जो pure water use केला आहे, तो pure water कसा आहे, poor electrical conductor. त्यामुळे या solution मध्ये aqueous solution of acid किंवा alkali चा use केला आहे. Here use aqueous solution of acid or alkali to increase electrical conductivity of pure water. काय बोलला इथं? Aqueous solution of acid or alkali चा increase electrical conductivity of pure water. हे काय करतात? The pure water ची electrical conductivity increase करते. In this reaction here use platinum electrode. Here use platinum electrode. Now we see example of this reaction. Electrolysis of aqueous solution of sulfuric acid. For example, electrolysis of aqueous solution of sulfuric acid. 2 cubes. 2 volume of H2 at cathode and 1 volume of oxygen at anode. Capital example of it. Electrolysis of aqueous solution of H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid. Tapsun it kay thay thala 2 volume of H2, this 2 volume liberated at cathode electrode and 1 volume liberated at 1 volume of oxygen liberated at anode. Current reaction 2H2O in presence of aqueous solution of acid or alkali to formation of 2 hydrogen gas liberated at cathode electrode and 1 volume of oxygen Here reduction reaction occur at cathode. Reduction reaction occur, that is this two hydrogen combine with two electron, here formation of 2H, and this 2H combine each other, here liberation of H2 gas at cathode electrode, and at anode electrode here occur oxidation reaction. This OH minus 4OH minus gives 4OH plus 4 electron, and this 4OH minus it break into H2O plus oxygen gas. This oxygen gas liberated at anode electrode. This is actually reaction carried out in electrolysis process. Sulfurous acid break into 2H plus SO4 minus. Here this water it dissociate H plus and OH minus. At cathode this dihydrogen gas liberated, and at anode this oxygen gas liberated. This is the first electrolysis of pure water. For example, Nabanita, electrolysis of aqueous solution of sulfuric acid to formation of 2 volume of dihydrogen at cathode and 1 volume of oxygen liberated at anode electrode. Now we see here in this reaction this OH minus is liberated at cathode anode, but the SO4 minus it is not liberated. Here OH minus it liberated at anode, but this SO4 minus it not liberated, because potential difference of this SO4 minus it is higher than this OH minus. This is the first reaction, first electrolysis process. Now we see second electrolysis process. This pure dihydrogen it is prepared. Pure dihydrogen it is prepared by using Wagner solution of barium hydroxide on nickel electrode. Second reaction. This dihydrogen it is prepared by electrolysis process by using Wagner solution of barium hydroxide on nickel electrode. Here also this electrolysis process, on electrolysis this barium hydroxide dissociate into Ba2 plus 2OH minus, and this water dissociate H plus and OH minus. Similarly at cathode reduction reaction occur, that is this H plus 2 electron, addition of electron in H plus to gives 2H, and here this 2H combine each other, here formation of H2 gas. This H2 gas liberated at cathode electrode. And second, at anode electrode oxidation reaction occur, that is this 2OH minus it give 2OH plus 2 electron. This 2OH it break into H2O plus 1/2 O2 plus 2 electron. Here oxygen liberated at anode electrode. This is a second electrolysis reaction. Preparation of dihydrogen by using Wagner solution of barium hydroxide on nickel electrode. Now we see second, this dihydrogen is prepared by using carbon or hydrocarbons. This dihydrogen it is prepared by carbon or hydrocarbons. We know that this hydrocarbon it is a combination of carbon and hydrogen. In this reaction here include three stages. This dihydrogen is prepared from carbon or hydrocarbon. It involves three stages. Now we see first stage, this action of carbon or hydrocarbons. This dihydrogen is prepared. Action of carbon or hydrocarbons on steam at higher temperature and nickel cation. guess. First stage, this dihydrogen is prepared by action of carbon or hydrocarbon. Action of carbon or hydrocarbon on steam. That is, this water, it is a gaseous state. Here, formation of water gas. At 1270 Kelvin temperature and nickel catalyst. We write reaction. First, suppose CH4, it is a hydrocarbon. This hydrocarbon react with steam. Hydrocarbon react with steam in presence of higher temperature, 1270 Kelvin temperature and nickel catalyst. Here formation of water gas. This water gas, it is a mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen gas. Carbon monoxide and hydrogen gas. That is first reaction. CH4 plus H2O, 2 gives CO plus twice H2. Similarly, this carbon or coke react with steam. Action of this carbon on steam and 1270 Kelvin temperature and nickel catalyst. Here also formation of this water gas, CO plus H2. This is the first stage. Hydrocarbon, kiwa carbon ji jyavel steam or the action hui at higher temperature, nickel catalyst to formation water gas. This water gas, it is a mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen gas. Then this water gas, it is also called as syngas. This water gas, it is also called as syngas. It is used to preparation of or synthesis of methyl alcohol and other hydrocarbons. Therefore, this water gas, it is also called as syngas or synthesis gas. This water gas, it is used to synthesis of methyl alcohol, to synthesis of CH3OH and other hydrocarbons. Therefore, it is also called as syngas or synthesis gas. Now we see second stage, water gas shift reaction. Second stage, it is called as water gas shift reaction. In second stage, this carbon monoxide in water gas, it is transferred into CO2. This carbon monoxide in water gas, it is transferred into CO2. It is called as water gas shift reaction. Now we see reaction. This carbon monoxide in water gas react with steam. This carbon monoxide in water gas react with steam in presence of 673 Kelvin temperature and iron of chromate as a catalyst. Fe2CrO4 thrice, iron of chromate as a catalyst. Here formation of CO2 plus evolution of dihydrogen gas. Second stage madhe kay aahe, jo water gas madhe CO tayar zale, carbon monoxide tayar zale, tar carbon monoxide cha transformation kasha madhe zale, carbon dioxide madhe vent. This carbon monoxide action of steam in presence of 673 Kelvin temperature and iron of chromate as a catalyst. Here formation of CO2 plus H2 gas. This reaction is called as water gas shift reaction. In this reaction, reaction occurs. That is, this CO, it is oxidized into CO2 gas. And in third stage, CO2 remove. In third stage, this CO2 is removed when this CO2 is scrubbed on. This CO2 is scrubbed on sodium arsenide solution. Sodium arsenide solution, that is NaAsO2. In third stage, the formation of CO2 gas. Here also dihydrogen gas prepared, but this is not pure because here CO2 molecule present, and this CO2 molecule remove when CO2 scrub on sodium arsenide solution to here formation of pure dihydrogen gas. This is a second industrial method. This dihydrogen is prepared from carbon or hydrocarbon. water gas, it is also called as syngas. In second stage, carbon monoxide in water gas, it transfer into CO2 gas. This carbon monoxide in water gas, it is transferred into CO2 when action of carbon monoxide and steam at 673 Kelvin temperature and iron chromate as a catalyst to formation of CO2 plus H2 gas. And in third stage, this pure dihydrogen is prepared when CO2 scrub on sodium arsenate solution. Here formation of pure dihydrogen gas. Now here we see four reactions to preparation of dihydrogen gas. First, using laboratory method. Second, using industrial method. We write here four reactions. In first, laboratory method, this dihydrogen is prepared by action of zinc on dilute solution of HCl and aqueous solution of sodium hydroxide. This is a laboratory method. This zinc metal, zinc granules react with dilute HCl and aqueous solution of NaOH. Here formation of ZnCl2 plus evolution of H2 gas, and here formation of sodium zincate plus evolution of H2 gas. And in second industrial method, we see two reactions. First, by electrolysis of pure water, we see here an example, electrolysis of aqueous solution of sulfuric acid and warmer solution of barium hydroxide. Here use platinum electrode, here use nickel electrode. In this electrolysis of pure water, this hydrogen gas liberated at cathode, that is reduction reaction occur. This oxygen gas liberated at anode, that is oxidation reaction occur. And in second industrial method, this dihydrogen is prepared from carbon and hydrocarbon. Carbon and hydrocarbon at higher temperature and nickel catalyst. The first formation of water gas. Second, this carbon monoxide transfer into CO2. And third, this pure dihydrogen is prepared by scrubbing of this CO2 on sodium arsenate solution. So here we see preparation of different methods to preparation of dihydrogen gas. Today, this dihydrogen, it is prepared by using another method than that. That means this dihydrogen gas, it is prepared by petroleum. About 77 dihydrogen gas is prepared by this petroleum. Then 80% dihydrogen, it is prepared from coal. 4% dihydrogen, it is prepared by electrolysis method, and 1% dihydrogen is prepared by other methods. This is another methods to preparation of pure dihydrogen, that is petroleum 77%, coal 80%, electrolysis 4%, and other methods this dihydrogen is prepared by 1%. So today's lecture we will study about different methods to preparation of dihydrogen gas. Yes.